In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
She was the crown killer. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms, just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Atomire.
Must be up on deck. Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kieran Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
Ready.
All right, let's get underway.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jindosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jindosh too, old friend.
Thank you.
You'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Jindosh a visit. Sokolov.
Just in case.
Do anything for you. You'd better run. People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Goodbye, Grand Inventor.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
So this is how it works.
Okay, enemy encountered. Enemy at bat.
That's...
Make sure we have some privacy. Short blades, good stuff. Or at least.
What you mean?
Because last time you gave me some backwater foundry.
Yeah.
I wouldn't hold an inch. And snap against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Greetings. I serve with discretion. Pleasure to do business. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Do find me again.
Nope. Nobody there.
always. They don't gotta say it twice.
Hey, where do you think you're going? We learned to deal with rabble like you in military cover. Oh, yeah.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
Thank you.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it, but all such places must eventually come to ruin. Pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. Build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Hello? Anyone there? There you are. I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door, here in the upper hall. You've managed to deactivate my wall of light.
That the machine is waking up.
Criminal profile. Playback indicates a young woman, armed. Combat protocol meet. The machine has lost its quarry. Displays if somebody loses the machine. Displayback indicates some detection without certainty. General detection state.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind.
at you!
Many have visited my home, drawn by tales of riches and marvels. It's a puzzle, you see. Only the one capable of reaching me deserves to be in my company. Is that you, stranger?
Cruelty is this? There's another choice here. Assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works.
My clockwork soldiers will always keep me safe. Its quarry. Quarry lost. With this blaze, search is underway. The machine has lost its quarry. Thank you.
Recall is underway.
Uncertainty.
Okay, the machine has detected something.
Some detection without certainty.